that leads to them to squirt water out of their mouth. Everybody got it correct. With us. We have all different types of sounds, actually, that I can push on these buttons right here that mean different things. They can make, and all those sounds are coming out of their blowhole on the top of their head. Alright, here's another really cute jump by Corky in that same spot on the back wall. This time she's going to jump with her belly facing the sky. Very pretty. So you can see we have many different variations of jumps or aerials that we can train the whales to perform. You guys are over there on the left-hand side are going to get a great view of Corky and the small slide out. You can see how large she really is. Again, this is about 8,000 pounds, which is on the higher end for female killer whales.